I mean, you can have 5 minutes, and then you can have 5 minutes, and then if you don't call me back, I'm moving into this fucking business.
All right.
I'm gonna start advertising. I'm gonna start selling half of what you sell it for.
All right, man. 5 minutes. Yo, 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 are you kidding? My turn, bro. It's my turn. What are you guys doing with my turn?
I know.
They're giving me a ride to the clothing store.
All right.
Yo, Officer Archer, can I get your number real quick before
we
go?
Yo,
what?
Yo, Ray.
Do you need to report something or?
Ray, motherfucker.
Sure. How about just
the boards? The boards.
Sure. It's
motherfucker.
420-555-0394.
The supply you got it from last time, right? The unreliable, yeah? It's not gonna come
in. Is everything
a lot
okay?
Often, right?
Do you need to talk about anything or?
Right, yeah. Right.
Come here.
The supply you got, it's not gonna come in. It's not gonna come in as often, is it?
You'd have to contact Eve. She knows.
Okay. Okay. Why did you guys not honor the deal with Lang, yo? He's not happy.
What do you mean? They did. OTD said he did.
I got a call saying he didn't.
Are you on the phone with Lang right now?
Yo! Hang up the... Bro, he never hangs up the phone. He never hangs up the
You've
phone.
You've been on the phone with him the whole time!
Bro, he never hangs up the phone, bro!
Are you fucking kidding
me?
Let me
go, Jax! Yo! Hang up the...
Now I know they have a fucking supplier who they might deem or not unreliable. So if they don't fucking tell me who their fucking supplier is, this shit is done. I'm blowing up the entire operation.
Yep.
This is why you never hang up the fucking phone first. Let them talk.
Bro, let me go back.
There's no way you said all of that on the phone.
I'm suing you for wiretapping, by the way.
Just run up there.
Well, thank you for letting me know that you have another supplier. I would like to know who they are before we conduct any other business.
Bro, I'm sitting in a lawsuit right now on the docket for wiretapping. What you're doing is illegal.
I want to know who your supplier is, or consider this shit dead in the fucking water.
All right. We did have another supplier for a little bit. It's Eve. I think Eve Summer, right?
How much? How much was Eve selling to you for?
Tell him our source for lower.
It was $3 a popper.
What?
Yeah. So what? See, a little bit of honesty goes both ways, right? I give you a little bit of information.
Eve Summers was selling you circuit boards for $3 a pop for how long?
Oh, well, we got thousands. See,
thank you for the information. We can go back to our original deal at $7 a pop. If you don't honor this fucking deal, I'm destroying your market.
Yeah, but see, I give some good faith now. I give you my source, right? Yeah.
And you're using good faith, and now I'm using good faith by moving past the fucking bullshit. If people cause me, we're going back to the fucking original deal.
JB, come here.
All right, original deal. Original deal being six and a half.
And if you guys, seven. And if you guys fucking keep buying from her, X, like, I need you to understand, I can move into this market, and I can soak up all your fucking sales. No disrespect. I'm trying to be as respectful as I can here. I am way more committed than anybody in your fucking group at doing so. And I got a fucking army
Some
of people
change,
who are twice the people you have that work for you and doing this kind of shit.
Smelly.
Give us a moment. I know it's
so sweaty and smelly. Yeah. Hold on.
You understand me?
What's that?
$7 a pop. $7 a pop or I'm moving into your market.
Six. And a half.
I'm gonna say it one more time, and if you don't agree, I'm hanging up the phone.
Tell him to call me.
You have a
I'll
new competitor on what you're doing.
Seven.
All right.
What do you mean?
How much do you need?
2,000.
All right, I'll give you a call in 20 minutes. Bye bye.
Thank you. Bye.
What?
Right. Settle down.
We gotta go down to Vinny's shop.